world, and welcome back to Stuff We Do, where we do all the knife stuff you love. Knife reviews, knife tests, knife modifications, and outdoor stuff with knives. Quick reminder before we continue, today is the last day of the Boabab Custom Knife Show, and it started about an hour ago. Yeah, it's about 11:30 now. Anyway, until 5 o'clock today, so go check it out at Jan's Sculpt. Then, I showed you some of these knives yesterday. Eric Els, go check that out. And there's this Rian Kloppers and Jaw Kloppers. Go check them out. I'm not going to show you any of those knives today. Beautiful line-hearted blade works hat. Really like this thing. Thank you, brother. And then, look at this little thing. Little keychain Damascus knife. I really like this little thing. Okay. That's not what we're talking about today. Today we are talking about this marvelous thing. If you haven't seen the video on any of the knife shows that I've done previously, just type in Stuff We Do Knife Show and you'll see Brooklyn and, excuse me, Brooklyn and the thing we were at yesterday, Boabab. Okay. But today we're talking Rough Rider, and we're talking this one, Magician's Knife. Let the Illusion Begin. Now I really like the shape. Okay, there we see that. Pause and read if you want to. Nice box. Let the Illusion Begin. And then it says RR 223. Yes, that's what it says. All of this wonderful things, always handmade quality, high quality pocket knives. And we have the 25 in here. Rough Rider is 30 years old this year, so this is an older model. Okay, box out of the way. Now, look at this beautiful knife, this beautiful green smooth bone. I really enjoy that. It's the same as my working man knives. Oh, but now it's pink. Did you see the magic? Yes. It's different covers on the sides. Okay, but hopefully I had you there for a second. I could fool my kids once and then that stopped being fun. Anyway, looks like a little canoe, that's why it's named the canoe. I think this pattern was made or started in America. Beautiful brass liners. Very slight but very even gap between the two springs. Actually, I'm not even sure if that is a gap. You can just see where they sit. Everything is nice and flush. Everything looks beautiful. We do have the big R single thread and a pinch on both sides. Beautiful. Now, canoes are great because we have the big spear blade on the one side, and on the other side we have a smaller pen blade. Okay, very cool, very nice. The pull on this thing is pretty much exactly where you want it. Maybe a 5. Yeah, I will say a 5. Anyway, so canoe pattern knives are marvelous knives, and if I am going to start collecting more patterns, it will definitely be the canoe pattern. But at this stage, the only other canoe I have is this little guy, the Buck Canoe. Okay, this one does not have half stops, but you do not need them. Beautiful. This is the Buck. I cannot see the number there, but just go check my video on it. Okay, we have the beautiful shield, beautiful wood. I really like this thing, and I am very glad that I now have this thing also. Do you see that? I look pretty much exactly the same in shape, at least. Okay, so I really enjoyed that thing, and it was a fraction of the price that I paid for the Buck, because here in South Africa these things are quite expensive. I see these ones are marked 799. I didn't pay that much. I think I paid like 500 or 600 rand for that one, but this one you can get on Pickled Steel site for way less than that. Okay, really a cool shape, really a nice size, 4 fingers, you can even go up there, and then it's even safer. Nice slight hollow ground blade, 440A, we have the match strike pull, the long pull, and then over there, yeah, also a long pull, match strike pull. Very nice little thing, and it fits in most of my sheaths. We will do a video just about Rough Rider sheaths in a little bit. I don't know when, because today I'm taking it easy, because this morning I my alternator in my Bucky died. I am no mechanic, so it took me 2 hours to figure out what was going on there, because I thought it was the battery initially. And then I did the whole thing where you get it to idle after you jump started it. And then if you take off the red thing, then the thing dies. And now I'm sad, and it's going to take lots of money to fix that again. Okay, that is me. I'm not going to bry or anything today. If I make a separate video, I think we're doing wraps. Maybe if I do I don't know if I'm going to do more videos today. Go watch the other ones you haven't seen before. All of you, stay safe, happy, have a good one. Goodbye. And if you're here in Pretoria, rush to the Baobab Knife Show. You have until 5. Goodbye.